can continue for a while. I got nothing much to do.
Now the fun starts.
Yeah. Next, what am I doing?
Let's go. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Yeah. Ah! Look where you're going.
Oh dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. I see blood. There's blood everywhere. Don't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you?
Be quiet with that.
Bitch.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe.
Nope.
Get me help, mister.
This the help you're looking for?
Why is my car a different
You're
color?
Such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk.
I ain't falling for it.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly up.
That's more like it. Hush.
This way.
Get out of here, girl.
What?
<Seeing you>.
What? What? Why did I put it on the wrong course? Goodbye.
What's a mask for? What are you hiding?
Blazes with you. All right. I got bigger things to work. Back.
Where is he? Okay, you wanna know what? Okay, I need to do something.
Son of a bitch, if there ever was.
Great.
I need help!
Became wanted. There we go. Could I put on the wrong course too? That's my horse.
That dumb little boy.
So while I got you.
Oh, I lost the ring part. Okay. Piss off. Oh, you're on the right horse. Oh boy. I've been really sucky in this part. Mostly on my own gooping off.
Alright, boy. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you?
Be quiet with that.
This way. Too bad I missed the ring.
I've done bad things, but...
Yes, you did.
A jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister.
This the help you're looking for?
Yeah.
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly.
Yeah.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly open and show you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting.
That's more like it.
Yeah. There we go.
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I ain't.
How are you doing?
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan? I hope you'll be comfortable, miss. She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here.
Ooh.
The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me.
Clumsiness ain't a crime.
Pay attention.
Exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
So born in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were snipping around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by.
Just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hey, careful now.
What's your problem?
Okay, don't know. Why, well, I don't know why I'm going this way, but whatever.
Were you aiming for me? Why are you doing this, huh?
Goodbye.
For you. Good on you. Get a fresh start.
Thanks, Mister.
Get my hat.
Here.
Piss off.
Sorry, you must be talking about someone else.
Howdy.
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, okay. Okay, where's my horse? There you are.
Hey, move it!
Hey, look out.
There's my hat. General store.
Waltzing through here like you own the place, but the O'Driscolls got designs on us. Law never seemed to find the bodies in this town. Damnedest thing.
Just minding my own business.
You looking to prove something here?
Piss off.
Make yourself scarce.
Come on, let's go.
You better watch your
You're behavior. Done here.
Takes a bit to rattle me, but
we've got set oil. The O'Driscolls hope.
Don't think, run.
That was dainty.
What?
That all you boys got?
No, no, please. Please just stop.
Here's my hat.
It's all good. Calm down.
You going to explain this to me? I think you need a long walk, friend.
Okay, okay. I'll be on my way.
I ain't going to tell you again. This is it.
Yes.
Keep moving. Get some exercise.
I need to get my horse.
Morning.
How you holding up?
Back for some more provisions? Here.
Yeah.
Really?
Feller, enjoy that whiskey?
Sure, I always enjoy whiskey. Well, at the time.
Quite a commotion in town that day. You didn't have anything to do with that.
Commotion? No, from me.
I just wondered, after the Tommy fight and all. Anyway.
Do not be cruel. Water, food. Oh gosh, I'm dirty.
Well, it's always here if you want to take another look.
Thank you.
Welcome. Good girl. There you go, girl.
Oh, is that my horse too? You get up like that.
Yeah, good boy. Okay, boy. Let's go.
This way.
Good boys, mostly.
It's the mostly I'm scared about.
Huh? Don't be. You'll be fine. You're one of us now.
And we're back.
Hey, Arthur, what you want? Oh, man, you're one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
Uncle. Hmm.
There he is.
The big man.
One more time, just for luck.
Yes, hello, Arthur.
I'm only joking with you.
good one.
Okay, speak later.
Yes, yes, Mr. Morgan.
You need to wait before being able to grab another. Yum.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. Uh-huh. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch.
Okay.
He had a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
Mm-hmm.
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, there you are. Where do I want to go? Okay, so this. Fort Wallace. Let's get that guy. Oh, he has something.
Yep.
Where is he? There he is.
What's the issue?
Son of a bitch!
You wanna die, huh? You're done! Ah! Any regrets?
Whoa. Ah! That's better.
Jesus!
Where the fuck is he? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Let me see. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, I kinda suck at this game. I might have to start a new one. Okay. Okay, where am I? No idea where I am. Okay, I don't think. We're okay. Wait.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What is that?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and
oh, that's cool.
University will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis? Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen.
Okay.
If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest.
Or okay.
Mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Aw.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Okay. Find dinosaur bones and mail to Deborah. Oh no. How are we near the camp? How are they near the camp? Okay. Note to self, this is a bad place. I actually lost some progress. Oh well. I lost some progress. I fucked up. I gotta take a break.
Mr. Morgan.
Yeah?
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.